In today's plant music experiment, we're going to see if this sad, almost lifeless fiddle leaf will play different music than a healthy, thriving fiddle leaf.